Whoa, what's up, boy? What up, man? Come holler at me for a second. Look, dude, I ain't gonna beat around the bush with you. I heard you been out just selling this stuff. I mean, what's up with that, man? What you trying to mess your life up? What? Man, come hop in the whip right quick, man. Let me school you to this game, all right?
Look, look. 5 grams of crack get you 5 years in prison. 500 grams of powder coke, 5 years in prison. Now, I don't use the race card unless I'm provoked. But most blacks use crack and most whites snort coke. So what that tell you? The American dream is what they sell you. They wait for you to slip up, then turn around and nail you. They get you in that prison, then get that labor out you. They pay you 50 cents an hour, legal slavery out you. Money, the root of all evil. Prison labor increases company profits, and it's all legal. Ain't gotta pay no health care, no overtime, no sick leave. Why all these people out here who need jobs can't get these? What we got troops overseas popping slugs for? Need to be more focused on how we gon' win this drug war. Increase the funding and the manpower for that, cause Plan Colombia is more important than Operation Iraq. We gotta increase border security. If we don't let it in, it can't hurt us. Is you feeling me? Yeah, it's time for action. No need for discussion, cause crack is the real weapon of mass destruction. Yeah. Now I know you hear it glorified in all these rap tales, but where I'm from, most murders is over crack sales. Ain't nothing sweet up in the street, everybody got cold hearts. That's why so many people pack heat, they're ready to die, like they got the reaper on them. So they fight over these blocks and these corners like they own them. I feel sorry for them, they just slaves to the industry. By the time they wake up, they either dead or in the penitentiary. Can I be young and black from the hood and understand selling crack is not what's good? We use guns for too long, it's time to use our mind. If it's an eye for an eye, that's gonna leave everybody blind. Don't ever be scared of dying when you're fighting for what's right. Let your light shine, even in the middle of the night. Now I know you're young, I hope this ain't too much for you to handle.
The one man, I know more than you think. I understand.
Welcome to the crack house.
Look around, folks is hopeless, that's when they start using it. Then they get addicted, that's when they start abusing it. We label them as outcasts, call them vicks or fiends. Crackheads or junkies and anything in between. They got families, little kids and all that. And everybody suffers once they gone on that. It's like a monkey on their back they can't shake. A move they can't make, a bond they can't break. My bad dude, let me bring it to a close. A man is held accountable for whatever he knows. So I don't expect for you to ever go back to either think about selling or think about ever using crack.
Let me show you.